I want to show you how to use Soundflower to redirect your desktop sound, or any Windows sound for that matter, into OBS. So first, if you don't have Soundflower, please click on the link below this video that will take you to this page. Here on this page, go down to Downloads and click on Soundflower. The application will download, and then you just have to double click on it and it will open the package. And here just click Soundflower to install it. I won't do it since I already have it in my system. Then please restart your computer. Some people might see on the top right corner of their computer a sunflower icon, which I don't, and most people don't. But so in order to access the output devices, we're gonna go into Audio MIDI Setup, click here, and this is already one I already have created, but I'm gonna delete it for demonstration purposes. So just click on the plus sign down here and create a multi-output device. And see, Soundflower is already checked. So in order for you to make sure nothing goes wrong with the sound, and you can hear what's being recorded, I suggest you click on the built-in output and you wear some headsets. So okay, so we're gonna get out of here, and then we're gonna go into, we're gonna go into System Preferences. Okay, so we go here, and we go into Sound, and make sure Multi-Output Device is selected under Output. So then, once this is fine, we're gonna go back into OBS, and here we're gonna go into Settings. We're gonna go into Audio. And we're gonna make sure desktop audio device is Soundflower is selected. At this time, it will be okay if it says also says default, because you already have it as selected in your system. But let's do this. And if you wanna record any audio, any other audio, like your microphone, you will select it here. Okay, and then you're all set to go. So now you can start recording your screen capture. Okay, so let's do that. We're gonna do a window capture, name it appropriately. Let's go here. I think I got a YouTube video here that we can capture. Okay. So now, if I go into transition and I have the video playing here and I start streaming, the video should be captured. So let's try that. Let's go play that. Go back to OBS. And you can see the audio is being picked up. See? Okay, so that's it. Have fun with it. If you have any questions, shoot me a message.